us that you first day. We need you this day. I want to apologize on behalf of two of my other principal officers, DVC and me. And the university boss who are attending the valedictory congress meeting right now. On behalf of for arranged for one of our late staff who just passed away. The ASU Congress is on the valedictory congress meeting for him right now, before the burial, which is going to be released. So that's why we're not here to be held with them. The purpose of our coming, Your Highness, is to felicitate with you the attainment of your 35 years on throne, and also to pray that God will give you more strength, longer life, and more wisdom to continue to lead us, your subjects, with the enlightenment and the strength of purpose that you have done to this day. We encourage you that we as your subjects are available at any time you feel that you need our assistance in any way that will contribute positively to the growth of this emirate and the growth of the city, the growth of the university, and the growth of the nation at large. We have come to Slovenia.